Charges are now pending after two students were caught with a toy gun at Beaver High School. A caller thought it was a real pistol and reported him. They said one was pointing it at the other before they went inside the school. Beaver County Sheriff's Office says they responded quickly and found the students.